Hey folks, here's a guitar lick you can use to shred over a blues with. The idea behind it's very simple. The execution, however, is quite challenging, but it does sound awesome. Here it is. The lick is centered around the A minor blues scale, and all it does is repeat this descending sixth note pattern. You can find a full breakdown of this lick, which is linked in the comments section below. Have fun with it, and I'll see you next time.